All right, let's get to another one of your talkback messages here. Send them through the free iHeartRadio app. Talkback messages brought to us by the Pavement Group.
Good morning, Mikey and Bob. I am so excited to tell you this message is mostly for Mikey.
All right.
I am cleaning out my mom's deck, and I'm really excited because she's going away this weekend, and I'm going to pressure wash her deck.
Wow. I like how she whispered it like it's a secret that only I can hear. I'm going to pressure wash her deck.
Don't tell mom.
Oh, man.
I'm going to pressure wash her deck.
Let me tell you, dude, about three houses down yesterday, they had a power washing service out there. I almost went and talked to the guy. I had to stop myself. What a dad move that is, by the way.
Walk over. What kind of equipment you got going on here?
I was just about to walk over and be like, because, dude, this guy had a power washing wand.
Oh, man, he whipped his wand out?
He did. Oh. I've never seen a power washing wand like this. Dude,
I saw it from a couple houses down, man, and my eyes lit up. Nice wand on you.
He was power washing the side of this house, man. I have no idea how this guy's wand got that big. He had, like, this extendo wand, man. It was, like, it wasn't big when I first
saw
it.
Man, the Lord has blessed you, sir. That wand is beautiful.
Well, it wasn't at the start, though. He's got to put the extension. Once it got bigger like that, I was like,
it's a grower,
dude.
Yeah.
Can't just have nice things on our show, can we?
What?
Can't just have a nice...
Trying to power wash you, man. I'm right along with you.
Would have been such a dad move. Hey, can I have a few squirts? Like, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to shoot the gun.
Can I hold it?
Because he was like, dude, the extension he had on, he's like, well, you know, he's shooting it 20 feet in the air. I'm like, mine doesn't even do that. Like, I don't even need a power washer that does that. But I was like, can I try?
It's like, can I get a squirt?
He probably would have let me done it because he probably thought I had something wrong with me. All right, this guy's a little special. What does he want to do? This can't be a regular grown man that's being like, can I shoot your hose or something? You know what I'm saying? Like,
I've been watching you down the block.
Dude, it's so, if I had told that guy the truth, be like, man, listen, I really love power washing. I've been watching you from three houses down, and I know you got that big extension on it. I saw it grow, okay? I know it ain't that big, but I saw it grow. Let me get a squirt. Let me get a squirt.